Today, class, we have a very special guest reader, Lillian.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. I'm going to be reading to you today. And I'm going to read One Love and Race You to Bed. First, we'll start race off with One Love.
Question.
One love. One love. One heart. Let's all get together and feel all right.
The pages.
One love. What my family gives to me. Love. One love. What the flowers give to thee. One love. What Mother Earth gives to trees. One love, one heart. Let's get together and feel all right. One heart like the birds, a long to be free. One love, like the river, runs to the sea. One heart, like the music, just feel the beat. Let's get together and feel all right. One love, when your hand reaches out for me, one heart, when we touch, a new world we'll see. One love, heart. Let's get together and feel all right.
In the bed.
That's the end of this book.
Okay.
Now we will read Race You to Bed. Race to bed. Ready, set.
Look at some things.
Go to bed. Race you to bed.
Yeah.
Up the bed, down to bed. All around a goat to bed. Clang to bed, clang to bed, bang to bed. Bring a bring brong to bed. Sneeze to bed, grilled cheese to bed. Very, very angry bees to bed. But as I said, I'll zip ahead in this race to bed. Cause I'm gonna beat you to bed. Paddle to bed with a duck on my head. Look, it's Uncle Ted. Uncle Ted, Uncle Ted, I'm racing to bed. Oh no, over the edge to bed. Splish to bed, splash to bed. Scratchy and itchy race to bed. Straight to bed, not late to bed. Stop at the drop of a hat to bed. I'll pick up the pace in this race to bed. On a car, on a bus, on a train, to bed. Jet to bed, to get to bed. Don't be fooled or misled. I'm gonna beat you to bed. A snack to bed, a drink to bed. A bath, a brush, and a book to bed. Looks like I beat you. Beat you to bed. Oh, you're already in bed. You were way up ahead. Okay, then race to sleep. You to sleep.
Race to sleep.
That's the end of this book.